My name is Ben Ash. My major is Applied Engineering Physics. So in your iPhone, there's GPUs and CPUs that allow it to process with lots of transistors and electrical interconnects. An on-chip optical processor is effectively the same thing, except for it operates using light signals instead of moving electrons. Current electronic processing units dissipate a lot of heat. So that's why your computer is full of big fans that get very loud and your computer gets very hot. The advantage of photonics is that most of the operations are done completely passively, meaning that to actually do your operation requires very minimal energy input, which means they operate much more efficiently. The challenge with building photonic processors is, one, in electronic components, everything is the size of a couple nanometers. And in photonic components, just because of the way you have to confine light, things are usually pretty big. Another challenge with photonic processors is meaning you want to define wires for light. So finding ways of increasing the interaction between two beams of light is another big challenge for photonic circuits. I have fabricated devices that allow you to increase the interaction length of nonlinear interactions for much longer distances than has been capable on previous devices. My research is fun because I get to work with some really smart people who are really good at encouraging a passion for science. There's very few moments that are as exciting as whenever you design a device and it works as you expect and you can model why it's working.